Back Terre Haute South swimmer Addison Bray is known as a great swimmer. This weekend, he has a chance to prove he's the best in the state. This past weekend, Bray easily won the 100-yard breaststroke and set a new sectional meet record. The South junior is seated second at the state swimming finals. This weekend in the breaststroke, Addison will be swimming for history this weekend. South has never had a boys' state swimming champ, and Vigo County hasn't had an individual state champ since the late 70s. South head coach Jeff Thompson knows he has a special swimmer in Bray.
Addison will be in the conversation next Saturday. He's special. Every coach hopes to have just one of those their coaching career, and I feel very blessed to not only have one Addison.